Henry and Gordon were watching the Republican debates. Not Donald Trump again.